to my student. Today I will start a new chapter from the English, New Radiant Leader, the first chapter. And the name of the chapter is The Man of the Island. So everybody take out page number 9. So what do you mean by island? Island which is surrounded by water on all sides. So this is an extract from one of the world's best known book of adventure, book which is full of adventure. Jim Hawkins, who tells us the story, is a cabin boy. Means here Jim is telling the story and is a cabin boy in a ship that has sailed towards an island in search of treasure hidden by the pirates. Means the treasure here hidden by pirates. When the ship anchors near the island, some of the crew, who are found to be the shady character bent on murder, means they are doing murder and loot, and are allowed by the captain, and the captain are allowing them to go ashore. Jim quietly goes with them but runs away from the party as soon as they land. From side of the hill, which was steep and stony here, some gravel dislodged and fell rattling and hounding through the trees. My eyes turned quickly in that direction. I saw a figure, leap with great difficulty rapidly behind the trunk of a pine. What it was, whether bear or man or monkey, I could not tell. It seemed dark and shaggy. More, I knew not. I was now, it seemed, cut off upon both sides. Behind me, the murderers, they were the murderers. Before me, this lurking creature of the woods. And I preferred the danger. Messias preferred the danger that I knew to those I knew not. I turned on my heel and looking sharply over my shoulder, began to retrace on my steps. So he was looking his back step, where in the direction of the boat. Instantly the figure reappeared. From the trunk to trunk, it flitted like deer. It was flittering like a deer, running man-like on two legs, but unlike any man that I had ever seen, stopping almost double as it ran. I stood still and cast about for some method of escape, how I would escape myself. And I was thinking, the recollection of my pistol flashed.